everyone. This is Haley from the Microsoft Store in Portland, Oregon. And today I'm going to show you how you can share and back up your photos using your phone on OneDrive. OneDrive is a cloud storage service that's integrated right into Windows 10. There's also an app available on iOS and Android. If you have a Microsoft 365 subscription, you can back up to 1 terabyte of your photos to your OneDrive automatically. Let's take a look and see how. We're going to open up the Photos Gallery on our phone. Select the picture or pictures we want to share. I'm going to pick these 5 guys and click on the share icon. Now for an Android, that's going to be at the bottom of the phone. And you should see that OneDrive is an option available. So I'm going to click on that and you will see a list of all of the folders you already have on OneDrive. I'm going to go to Pictures and Saved Pictures. Now at the top, you should see a little checkbox. That's confirming that that is the location you want to save these photos. When I select that, I can go into OneDrive. You'll see that my photos are on their way to the cloud. If I want to save time, I can also back up all of my photos on my phone. And that is by opening up the Photos Gallery again and going to Settings. You should see that there's the option to sync with OneDrive. Set that up, link it to your account, and it's going to auto-sync anytime you take a picture. So you get 1 terabyte of storage with Microsoft 365 or 5 gigabytes for free for any user. Thanks so much for watching. Please be sure to check out our other videos for quick tips from the Microsoft Store.